Hi, Greenbrier West. My name is Andrew Blount, and I'm the proud principal. I'm here today to welcome you back to our 2021-22 school year. We hope you've had a wonderful summer and got a lot of chance to have some fun, rest, and relaxation. But now that summer's almost over, we can't wait, and we hope you can't wait to come back strong 5 days a week in person on Monday. As our sign says here, we're coming back on Monday. Can't wait to see you. And as we were getting ready to come back on Monday, we spent some time with the teachers this week reflecting on our promises. Our promises are important because they speak to who we are and who we want to be for you. My first promise to the Greenbrier West community is love. I promise to love the students, the parents, the community, the teachers, and take care of you as part of our family. Second, my second promise is high expectations. I'm gonna hold myself as the principal accountable to very high expectations. And because I love you, I'm also gonna hold you accountable to high expectations. And that means we're always gonna do our best every day at school. And the third one is hope and joy. And I hope you got a little flavor of the joy that we're gonna bring this year at Open House as we had our music and grilling session outside for Open House. That's a little flavor of the joy that we're hoping to experience this year at Greenbrier West. So Greenbrier West, again, stay around. We've got our promises coming from our staff on the slideshow. Stay tuned.
Cook here, assistant principal, and we hope you enjoyed watching all of the promises. I'm going to leave you with my promises to the community, and that is to display patience and empathy in everything that I do, every conversation that I have. And lastly, I promise to build an even stronger sense of community. Everyone has something to offer, and we can all make this a very strong, strong Greenbrier West community.
2021-2022 school year, here we go. On the count of three, one, two, three. Let's go, Pandas!